there, and then the water comes through the channel I'm going in now. So this way we can keep the pump dry. It's a bit tight here, but all these trees are gonna come out. I need my digging bucket for that. We'll bring it over tomorrow. Up a little bit because it's nearly the end of the day and we want the water to let go.